I have a small little buck converter here to reduce the 14-15 volts that's supplying the main brush motor. So it taps off of there, comes to here, out, and to the side brush motor I added. And I'll run my command here. And you can see that the side brush is moving. This is running at about 4.5 volts, but it seems to work, so I'll probably be trying it out later.